out the true artists. So let's get together, see what we can uncover.
Wait a sec.
Oh, that's holy, Margaret.
What the hell's going on?
He's not letting go!
Power! At this rate...
It's holy, Margaret.
My.
And there's Margaret.
Excuse me. Please forgive the slightly impolite invitation.
Whoa. She's beautiful.
Now's not the time for gawking. I think she's the one who grabbed me.
Totally.
Who is she?
You got countered.
You know her?
Her DP's a command grab. She's my sweetheart, a friend of sorts. Ooh, let's make the girls jealous.
Sweetheart? Dude, she is a real woman. Where the hell did you meet her?
In my dreams, Yosuke. In my dreams.
Forgive me for not introducing myself sooner.
Narukami, too much swag. Too much swag.
We meet for the first time. My name is Margaret. I am a helper on this young man's journey. I meant you no harm.
Well, can we trust her?
Of course. She's with me.
I see.
Do you remember? I have come to fulfill my promise.
You mean about Marie?
Yes. I have come to guide you. I apologize for the amount of time it required me to prepare. This is the Hollow Forest. The closed realm, created by her in the TV world. The world of the human mind. It would seem that after Marie left us, she shut herself in here.
Shut herself in?
I do not know everything. But, as you know, she was searching for her memory.
Man, the way she, like, delivers the lines, it almost sounds like Microsoft Anna, because it's like, like, every period, every comma, she really, you know...
But, as you know, she was searching for her memory.
She expresses it.
And by opening her heart to you, she finally
like,
regained
you can hear
memory.
The commas. You can hear the periods.
It would seem that what she found was not what she had been hoping for.
Period. Marie left.
Whoa, hold on.
Period.
What is this all about?
I found Marie. Period.
Marie? You mean Marie-chan? The one who was with you?
Remember that episode of Animaniacs?
I remember
the Moby Duck parody.
That fashionable girl with the hat, right?
What do you mean she's here? And what was that about her memory?
Play it off. Wait, I thought you guys...
Emmy-chan has amnesia?
Wait, I thought y'all knew.
We are inside the TV right now, correct? A missing person ending up in the TV.
Don't tell me. I mean, we put an end to all that.
I do not think this is the same situation. I believe Marie's disappearance is unrelated to the kidnapping incident you all were following. She was not taken away by someone. Rather, she came here of her own volition.
She willingly came here. Does that mean Marie-san has the persona ability as well?
No, Marie is originally a resident of this side.
What kind of girl were you showing around town?
Hold on, this is inside the TV, right? Then, aren't there shadows in here?
You're kidding me. That means...
Marie's in danger.
He's right. If she were to be attacked by shadows...
She can hold herself just fine.
I will not say that she is not in danger. However, the same goes for you. If you are to proceed ahead in search for Marie, you must have adequate resolution. The path ahead will be relentless. You alone will not be able to reach her. If you wish to see her again, then it is my role to help you. And to do so, I decided to invite everyone who has accompanied you on your journey here.
I see. I was wondering why you didn't bring just our leader here. Now I understand.
Naruhodo.
You're giving us all the information and letting us choose what to do from here. You aren't here to stop us.
Exactly.
One more thing. Well, this isn't going to affect whether or not I plan to help, but... You are also like Marie-san? A resident of this side?
The human mind contains more than shadows. I believe you all witnessed that in your last battle.
I've seen this part of the game.
Are you talking about those things that came out of Namatame and Adachi-san?
I've heard about what happens.
Well, they were different from the shadows we know about.
It does not matter how you choose to interpret it. What you see and what you believe are up to you. I know that you can supply yourselves with answers, as I know that you have been capable of coming this far. One more thing. As I just said, the Hollow Forest was originally a closed realm. It is not the case now, but in time, this place will seal itself again.
In other words, we can't come in and out of here forever?
Exactly. It would seem that little time remains before the Hollow Forest completes itself. Once that time has passed, this place will be closed forever, and you will never be able to visit here again. If that happens, Marie's existence will be entirely expunged from your memories.
We'll lose our memories?
Hey, what the hell are you talking about? Oh, she's just gonna up and vanish from our heads?
I won't forget.
I understand your conviction, but the chances of that are quite low.
I don't know, the last time we heard that, they remembered... bullshit P3 Deus Ex Machina. Remember P3? Oh my god. They just remembered, I'm like... Plot convenience.
The closing of this forest marks the fact of Marie's erasure. Any memories you have of Marie will disappear, and you will return to your peaceful days.
No! This doesn't make sense!
I merely have come to fulfill my promise. What you do is up to you.
This is a reoccurring thing, though, in Persona. There's always the threat of forgetting, memory loss, losing memories. A little bit of spoilers, PQ is canon. Because they pulled a Kingdom Hearts and Chain of Memories where it happened, but they just forgot.
I have made a link from the television in the mountain cabin to this world. That is the only conduit through which you may reach this place.
Huh? So we can't get here through the TV and Junesse?
Exactly. This world and your world's screens are linked, place to place. It is a fact.
I can't smell the other places from here. It really isn't connected.
I am repeating myself, but it was Marie who shut herself in this world. There is no need for you to think that you must risk your lives for her. I am sure she would not wish that either.
Please, treasure the normal lives you have. That is what Marie would want. Now, if you would excuse me.
Hey, wait! Please?
It's a TV. The same type as the one in the cabin. This must be the exit, like the ones Teddy has.
So now what?
What else? That Marie chick is in here, right? If she's in danger of being attacked by shadows, then we've got to get in there and find her.
Hold on. It might not be that simple. Let us leave for now, at any rate. We cannot blindly run ahead so suddenly.
Yeah. Plus, we're totally not prepared, right? If we're gonna do it, let's get ready and take this on full force.
Pushing me.
Shut it. There's eight of us, and it's a tiny frickin' TV.
Oh, I dented my head in. Anybody want to touch it?
Nope.
No.
What are you guys clowning around for? Come on, get up. We got a meeting to hold.
We do? What are we gonna talk about?
I don't know. But we always have one, right?
I guess she just wanted to be the one to say it.
Mystery goo? Assemble!
Yeah, it would really mess with my head if Chia-senpai was coming up with good plans.
You know what? You know what? Here. Actually, no. We're gonna do this. Mystery crew? Oh, come on. Mystery crew, assemble!
Shut up! That's rude, you know!
Still, that was a surprise. You know that whole Marie being from the other side thing?
We have Iron Man Yosuke. Captain Narukami. Scarlet Witch Rize? Black Widow Yukiko? Kanji's totally war machine. Jeez, Thor.
Wait, so the TV world is the world of the human mind, huh? It's not really sinking in, though.
I couldn't even tell.
Hey, what's the date for Valentine's Day? I keep forgetting. Is it the 13th or the 16th? Yosuke's Hawkeye, yeah, totally.
No, it couldn't have been
helped. Hey, what are you talking about? Hawkeye's not useless. Well, until Avengers, that is, and Avengers 2.
That sort of thing isn't something that can be easily explained to others. It would be like the first time I met all of you. The issue here is Marie-san's motive. Why would she risk her life to shut herself in a place like that?
I could see it if she was thrown in like we were, but why would she do that to herself?
She doesn't want to see us.
Yeah, that blue chick did say Marie lost her memory.
Maybe she remembered something that made her do that.
Hey, I just thought of something. If the world she's in closes, she'll disappear from our memories, right? Isn't that the same as dying?
What? Wait, you mean she's trying to?
I don't know,
but it just feels that way to me.
She wants to kill herself and make us forget about her? She's erasing her own existence?
I think Emmy-chan's like me. I was really worried when I couldn't figure out who I was. When I finally found out I was a shadow, it was traumatizing. I don't think Emmy-chan's a shadow, but
Marie's
I think she
emo.
Feels
She's
the same way
emo.
I did. That she shouldn't exist.
Teddy.
I need your help.
Senpai, you're right. I can kind of understand how she feels. Not having anyone know the real you, being alone all the time. Even when someone's friendly to you, you feel like there's something wrong. If I didn't meet all of you, I might have thought the same as her.
Same shit with me. I was always being misunderstood, so I toughened up and started biting back. I was scared that no one would accept the real me if I ever showed it to them.
Oh, Ark, yes. That, that's,
I couldn't even admit it when I was showing myself.
Teddy committed mass genocide to his own.
Yeah, we're all like that. Everybody's suffering in some way.
Yes, but we were able to change. No matter how much we hated ourselves, we were able to face it and accept it. Because we had dear friends.
Yeah, I know now. There's nothing to be afraid
of. Friendship.
Susie, Persona, the central theme
is
friendship.
We're the only ones that can save Marie-chan. If she's really thinking the same way we were, we have to go stop
her. Yes, let's go save the trash can. Yay, saving the trash can. Let's go. Mystery crew, assemble.
That's that, then. We should find out exactly what we're getting into first.
Yeah, pretty much.
It's better to know anything than to go in knowing nothing. It'll at least make things easier on us.
We should devote a day to it. Teddy, Rise-san, can you scan that world? From the usual spot, of course. The rest of us should rest up to prepare for the exploration. If there are shadows in there, then we can't avoid fighting them.
All right, let's do this! Oh, this takes me back. Even though it hasn't been that long since we finished the other stuff.
Yeah, all right. It's super sniffy time together with Rise-chan.
Wow, that... Wow, the way you put that, Teddy. No.
My super ultra mega hyper uber Teddy nose can pick up even the slightest scent. But this skill is not without its drawbacks. After 3 minutes, I get just an ungodly amount of snot.
Ew!
Well, there's... Rise just did 214, don't touch me.
Hey, don't damage the bear before showtime. At least he's actually useful in a fight.
He's not, I never used him, ever.
Rude. What do you mean, at least?
Like, he's been on the bench warming it with you, Yosuke. Don't you remember?
Let's regroup at school.
Wait, did you build a snowman on the roof?
It's cold. Oh, well, let's start the meeting.
First, allow me to report. Just in case, I've checked for missing people in the local jurisdiction to see if anyone may have wandered in there. Zero results. There are no missing person requests either. It seems that this place really doesn't have anything to do with our previous case.
Hey, no fair! You said to rest, and yet you went and did research. But I went and checked the newspaper, too.
Yeah, but you know what? Naoto's not on the team.
I looked for any news of missing people, but there wasn't any. I also tried asking our suppliers and customers if there was anything going on, but there aren't any rumors.
There's a lot of skipping to do.
Ditto. I asked around at work, but didn't come up with anything. Can't underestimate the housewife network.
Oh, the housewife network. Yes, in small rural towns.
Yeah, I tried talking
to
some former punks, but didn't get Jack.
That's an information goldmine.
Considering that none of us could find evidence, perhaps it's safe to say that no one has wandered in accidentally. But more important is whatever Teddy and Rise-san found. How did your search go?
I can feel that hollow forest really far away, but that's it.
I couldn't sense Emi-chan's presence at all.
That place, it's big. I'm glad we didn't just jump in there without making sure we were ready for it.
The hollow forest, huh? Is that place also affected by the mind of the person inside? If that's the case, then did Marie-chan make that area?
Hollow forest. We heard that phrase before. In the last battle, right?
I was wondering the same thing. Amano Sagiri mentioned it. The place that gave birth to those who answer the desires and wishes for lies of humans. Was that it?
Hold on. Are you saying that the image in Marie-chan's mind is the same forest that created that monster? What's going on here?
The hell? Who is she exactly?
Our objective is to save her, but it doesn't seem like things will end there. If she is related to those monsters, then we need to do more research.
Well, get Uncle.
What is she trying to do? Who is she really?
Where did he come from? Sex robot. How did he get here? What does he want? Sex robot.
It seems we have no choice but to
man.
Go see her
you
and
guys
find
don't know
the
what
truth
I'm doing.
Directly
look up,
from her.
IFC, sex robot. Funny YouTube video.
Are you thinking that you're getting us involved in your personal problems? Nobody's thinking that, buddy.
That's right! I'm burning up!
This hand of mine is burning red. Its loud roar tells me to grasp victory.
Right, let's do it. We don't know what she's bummed about, but we'll save her.
Wait a sec. If I come and save Emi-chan, that's like an arrow straight through the heart, right?
Nope.
What should I do? I'm not ready for this.
Dude, I can't tell if you're being a creeper or not.
No. Best. Okay. Flower petals. I am a little mermaid. Unable to return to Little Mermaid? How poetic. So they got back up to the ski lounge before time was over, what? Oh. Marie's poem. Wait, all my items are gone? Are you serious? I got no yen, no items, just my persona. Why do I have a sword? Wait, what? No, I want my golf club! I want my goddamn golf club! Why am I wearing these? Oh god, I want my golf club. I feel so naked without it.
Weak to darkness. Ice should work well.
Just trying to tempt me now.
Now's your chance. Run!
What? These are her poems. Just suffer impulse. Oh, memories of anger. Okay, so there are how many emotions are there? 7?
Look! There's somebody over there! Who's there?
That voice. Marie-chan? We've been looking for you. What's with that getup? Something wrong?
Stay back.
Let's go home.
That's right, Marie-chan. We're all here to take you back home.
I have no home. You don't get it.
Oh, her eye.
Dude, that eye.
It's the same as...
I can't believe it. Why'd you come? Why?
Marie-chan, listen. We don't know what memories have come back to you or how bad they are. But nothing good's gonna happen if you lock yourself away in here.
But you gotta keep the trash out.
We know we're being meddlesome, but we want to help you.
Meddlesome. That's one word for it. You thought I was in danger, didn't you? That I might get killed by the shadows. It'd be better that way. This is a grave. My grave. I'm going to die here.
Don't be ridiculous.
Yeah, Senpai's right. We won't let that happen to you.
Shut up! You don't know anything!
Emmy-chan!
Emmy, Marie, neither of those is my name. I remember. I remember everything. My real name is Kasumi no Okami.
Okami.
You guys fought Kunino Sagiri and Amino Sagiri, right? I'm the same as them. I'm your enemy. One of the ones who covered your town with fog.
Marie-chan is our enemy?
No way!
You serious? Kunino Sagiri and Amino Sagiri were those...
fog monsters.
I remember them too! They're those guys that came out from Adachi Baby and that Namatame guy.
That's what you remember?
That's right. Sneaking into the human world. Sensing the will of man. My role was to inform the Sigiri what the wish of the people was. That's why I'm the only one of them that looks human. Even without my memory.
Human.
My body fulfilled my
role. I don't know.
In your words.
You were spying without knowing it? That's so cruel.
Do you understand now? Plus, I'll tell you something good. If I don't die, then your world will disappear. So, don't come chasing me.
Marie-chan!
Our world will disappear?
What does she mean by that? We know that she's one of those monsters, like the ones that came from within Adachi-san and Namatame. She may have a valid reason for shutting herself in this area.
Now's not the time for deduction! She is trying to kill herself! We can't leave her like this!
We're risking Marie.
Yes. Either way, we cannot leave her be. Let us hurry.
God, I had these. Let's go, Bob.